Hello guys, KP Shamino here with my second video for Farming Simulator 2019. And yeah, I'm a little bit working around the horses with my first save, and I'm going to show you guys in this video how you need to make hay bales. Because it's one of the food that those horses are eating. You can see it here, hay. So what do you need to do? You first need to get you need to sow grass. Then the grass is going to grow. Then you need to cut the grass. Then you need to use a tether. Then you can use windrowers too, but it's not really needed. Then you need the baler, and then you can run with the baler to the place on the horses, and it's going to work. I tried it with the loading wagon, but it didn't work. So I'm not sure that I did something wrong. There is one thing: if you sow one time grass, it's always coming back, so you don't need to cultivate again. But at the start, it's best that you can cultivate and that you sow at the same moment. So I will show you guys first, the cultivating, because I don't need to do it because it's already okay for me. But I'm going to show you guys it what you need to do. So a very good cultivator is this one. Oh, and I just hit something. So it's the green one, and we will see to the shop what he can do. So for cultivators, you got just cultivators that just cultivate, but you got cultivators that saw at the same moment too. You can see it here. So they prepare the fields for sowing, and then so they cultivate, and then you can sow with these two. You can see it here. So that are the crops that you can do, and that's very handy. But first of all, you need to get like the seeds in the cultivator too, and you need to buy a big bag. So you guys can see it here. So you need to get a big bag over here. So here it is. So I just brought it over here. So you can just buy it in the shop again with P. Then you just go here to big bags, and then you need to buy this one, seed big bag. So that are all the seeds that you need. So, and then you just go to the tractor, you take the cultivator. Like this. So now you can see at the top, at the right bottom, I need to say I got 585. So this cultivator is totally full. So if I'm going to drive now very close to this big bag and I push F1, I cannot fill it anymore. So I can unload it for a moment to just show it in the video maybe. Yeah, like this. So if I want to refill now, you can just push R, check this, and now at the right bottom you guys can see that it's totally filled again. It was really cool because I got a new big bag, but now it's back. Be sure that it's on the right crop, because if you don't put it on select seed, you can see it here. So I can change it. This is the icon that is grass icon. So be sure that the seed is right, otherwise you are going to sow the wrong seed, of course, the wrong crop. So now it's time to cultivate. That's very easy. We are going to do two or three rows. So you just put it over here. Yeah, this is good. Then I just put hire worker with H, and that's it. So now you guys can see what he's now cultivating, and he's sowing the grass at the moment too. So if you hover over it like this, you guys can see what is growing here. It's the grass, and it's now ready to harvest, but that's not right because you guys can see that's a bug. But that's how you can see what is on your land. It's very handy because you cannot see it anymore. So in the past, I think in 2007, yeah, you can see it in the map, but this is a little bit easier. So if you go to the map and you just click here on grass, you will see it's getting green. This is the area, check. So everywhere where it is green, there is grass. But you can just hover over it. You don't need to fertilize. I never fertilize with grass. There is, I don't think it matters that much. So now I'm just going to let the guy cultivate, and then we are going, to let the grass grow. It doesn't take that long, the grass to grow. It's like you just can speed up the stuff, and I think it's only one day, and then it's time that you can harvest the grass. Okay, guys, the grass is ready to get harvested. How can you see it that it's ready? You just hover over it and it's ready to harvest. What do you need? You just need a mower. You guys can see it here. That's how it looks. This is the mower that is the cheapest, I think. Let's have a look in the shop. Yeah, it's this one. So this is a little bit cheaper, but I took this one. So 90,000 currency. You just put it on the tractor like that, and if all the grass was ready to harvest, you will cut all the grass. Be sure that you put the time on one. Don't put it on 120 the time speed, because otherwise it's possible that the grass is going to grow again before you finish cutting the grass on the area. So yeah, that was it. So a mower, just cut the grass, and then it's ready for the next stage. The mowing is almost done, so now it's time to get the tether. What we are going to do with the tether is, at the moment you guys can see it, this is grass. So grass is a little bit, you got more water in grass than in hay. So what is the tether going to do? And why is my, he's still, okay, stop, worker. Okay, so what is the tether going to do? He's going to throw the grass in the air, and therefore it's going to dry. So because hay is just a little bit drier than grass. So you need to get a tether. You can buy it here in the shop. So let's have a look where it is. Here are tethers. I just bought the cheapest one. So you guys will see right away what it does. So let's go to the tether. I think it's over here. And the moment that I'm going to start doing this, you will see that the color is going to change. So that's normal. Damn, what the hell, man? Yeah, it seems that the tether don't want to come. Okay, perfect. So let's go to the position. So you guys will see it's like razor blades. Yeah, it's not razor blades, but just going to throw stuff around. So we are going to park ourselves over here. And then I'm going to start the worker again. So you guys see it, it's going around. And you see right away that the color of the grass is changing to light green. It's not anymore dark. This goes really fast, so I'm going to do the lanes, so a couple of lanes, because it goes really fast, so I think you only need to do it 4 or 5 times. And then it's time to go with the wind thrower. You can use the wind thrower, or you can go right away to the baler. But the wind thrower is a little bit easier, because the baler is going to be a lot faster full, because the piles are a lot bigger. So I'm going to do it with the wind thrower. Okay, so we are now doing the last lane. So you guys see already it's now full with hay. So now it's time to get the wind thrower. And then we are almost done for this video. So what I'm going to show you guys after this, the wind thrower, I'm just going to show you guys the baling. And I'm going to show you guys if you got how you can sell the hay in the barn. So I will show you guys where it is. So this was it for tethering. I'm not even sure that's a word. So now we are going to get the wind thrower. So let's put this on this side and let's turn around. Okay, and this is the wind thrower. So you guys can see it, how it looks. So you can just buy it in the shop, of course. Let me have a look where you can find it. Here it is. I took the cheapest one. So it's just going to turn around and it's go just going to blow the hay, because it's now hay, to one side so that the pile is getting bigger. So be always aware that you put the wind thrower at the right side. So you guys see there is like a plate. So that's where he's going to throw the wind, not the wind, but the hay. So we need to start now at the right here. Otherwise, if you start at the left, he's going to throw all the hay in the grass. So you just need to start here, like this. And he's going to throw from right to left. You guys will see it. So let's put the worker on. Check. Very important that you start right. Check. So he's going to throw it to the left. So nice piles. And now it's going to be a lot easier to make bales from this. Okay, guys, for the last stage of the video, you need to buy a baler. So you can just go to the shop and it's over here, baling technology. So what you need to do is you need to go over the piles. Be sure that you turn on the baler and that you put the lift down. So just go cruise control and you will see at the bottom right, you will see that he's filling up. So the moment that is full, you are going to get like yeah, a bale of hay, of course. So what you can do is so the first time that I tried it, you could just give it on the horses like this. But now it does not work anymore. I don't know how that comes, but I think that if the bale is too big for what the horses need, yeah, it's not going to take a check. There is the bale. Don't ask me why it is, because the first time I just put it here and it works like perfect. But that's how you need to do it, guys. So not sure what is happening, but I think this game is so buggy. It's unbelievable. So you can just put it here if you want. In this area. So here you go, let's open it. Yeah, and now he did it, check. So it's sometimes it works, sometimes it don't work. I don't know why this bale stays here and why the horse is not eating it, but I know one thing, I never can get it out again. But that's how you need to do it. So now he, yeah, put it in the area because now the hay is full. If you want to do yeah, sell the hay, or you want to sell grass, because that's possible too, because I got way too much hay for the horses. They never can eat it. You need to take this. So this is a loading wagon. So we are just going to take the loading wagon. Okay. You are just going to pick up the remaining hay, and then you need to do it to this position. So for this map, but I think every map is going to get it. You need to go to the barn. I'm not going to show you guys it because I don't have time anymore. Because I needed to do the video like 10 times again because it don't work sometimes. So you need to go to the barn here, then you just can sell it. So don't think that you need to wait the whole time until all your horses eat it. No, you can just do this, check. So I'm going to position it like this. So turn on the forage wagon. Okay, lower the pickup. Okay, let's put it on cruise control. Yeah, and here we go again. So you will see that the wagon is filling up at the moment. And it goes really quick because I got like 20,000 kilogram or liters, I think, on this area. And then you just need to drive it to the barn, sell it, and you can go again because the grass is growing by himself. And so you can, it's not a lot of money that you make. It's just purely you can give it on sheep too. You can give it on your horses. So it's yeah, that was the video, guys. I'm going to thank you guys for watching. I hope it helps you. And yeah, that was it. Bye bye.